find him here.
Thank you.
First turn. Let's go. Oh, we got the true ending. Whee!
You must have heard tales about him. Some say he helped Tung Monk fetch the scriptures, was granted Buddhahood, and stayed on Mount Lingshan thereafter. Some say it was not him who was granted Buddhahood. The real him was already dead on the journey to the West. Some say that the journey never happened. He is nothing but a monkey who lives in some storyteller's tall tale. But now, you will hear a tale which no one has ever known.
The true ending. Erlang.
What does it matter if you become a Buddha? That headband has always been on your head.
Keep those eyes wide open. Watch me rip it off and break free!
Soon, Wukong. When you defied the Celestial Court, I had to seal you beneath the mountains with my immense power. Yet, after enduring punishment, you embraced the dark, uplifted good against evil, and subdued Yao Guais throughout the journey. For your contribution, I now bestow upon you the title of Victorious Fighting Buddha.
He defied the Celestial Court, and the Jade Emperor imposed 3 ordeals. Only when the chicken finishes pecking the rice, the dog laps up the flowers, and the lamp burns through the key, the ring will fall.
one final toast before we crash the Celestial Palace!
Is that it?